Excuse me for being emotional, but part of the Holy Spirit.